This is Matt Flinner from BBB with another ethical dilemma for your classroom discussions and questions you can ask your students to get them thinking about ethics. Earlier this month, the credit reporting company Equifax announced a massive security breach that compromised the personal information, including social security numbers, birth dates, addresses, and driver's license numbers of over 143 million Americans. Experts agree that this is one of the most serious data breaches ever to occur. Let's dig into some of the serious ethical issues facing companies as they try to protect their customers' personal information. If you were the CEO of a large corporation with millions of customers, what is your biggest ethical responsibility to your customers? Taking care of the environment? Protecting your safety? Encouraging diversity? Where do you rank protecting your customers' data on your list of ethical priorities? Why is this so important? If you were to discover a data breach at your company, what would you do to fix the problem? How would you protect your brand from further damage? Or, better yet, in what ways are you ethically responsible to your customers to prevent a data breach like this from even occurring in the first place? I encourage you to have an open discussion with your students to find out what they would do in a similar situation. Better Business Bureau is here to help you teach ethics to your students. Sign up for BBB's free program, In Pursuit of Ethics, to employ video modules that foster thought-provoking discussions on ethics. Find out more info by reaching out to BBB.